outside of Seattle. About 21 miles from North Bend. This is the Cascades. Live with Mike and Lori. What a beautiful area. A lot of bridges, a lot of rivers, a lot of lakes, but lakes look like they're really down and the rivers look like they're really down, so it's like they plowed quite a bit of heat here too that's affected their water, vegetation, wildlife, young sparklets. A lot of trails here in the Cascades. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at that. Reach up and touch the cotton candy. Up at 5 o'clock this morning was not easy. We already had everything hooked up and pretty much ready to go, just had to disconnect the electric, but it's always last minute things that have to be done, and when you're outside doing them in the rain, you have to ask yourself a few times, boy, is this worth it? And then you drive through places like this and look at that. It's just, that's postcard perfect, folks. Right there.
All right. right, guys, we're gonna sign off.
I think we have a place to take photos.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're gonna sign off and.
No, we're not.
Oh, we're not? Why are we not?
Look at that. That's just picture perfect.
Yeah.
You see paintings on that.
Don't worry, folks, I'm not going to let Mike take up painting next.
I don't have time for it, but I would. Look at that canyon. It's just, this is gorgeous.
It's just such a reflection.
Incredible view.
Okay. My arms get like you.
Too fast down here.
Yep. Check in later. Bye.